Greetings, everyone. Joseph here from LifeSource Christian Fellowship. Hope you're having a great Saturday. I'm on the backside of 7 miles this Saturday. It's a haul, but I got to tell you something. I just realized that 99.9% of the world historically are walkers. They walk for miles. Jesus and the apostles, Moses didn't get in his Tesla or his Trans Am or Corvette or his truck and run from Egypt to Midian, some couple of hundred miles away. He walked. I guess every now and then he ran. In addition to that, Jesus and the apostles, everywhere they went, they pretty much walked, or they got in a boat and sailed like to the other side of the sea or something. But for the most part, people are walkers. We were meant to walk and get around and engage, and that doesn't say that if you're in a wheelchair or you're on a walker or something like that, that you have to try to get out and do that. If you can, that's great. You want to fight to get your health back. You don't want to just lay down and die and let the world, your mind or other people take your strength from you. Do what you can. Move. That's God's intent. God's intention is that we live and that we enjoy life. And moving, by the way, even every little bit of movement gives you endorphins, makes you feel better, makes your body and your mind feel better. So it isn't just a thing of getting in shape. It's actually filling your body and your mind with new energy to maybe do a little bit more next time. So even though it hurts at the start, believe me, getting back on the track during the Christmas holidays, I was very, very sick. Most people didn't know that, and I tried not to look like it. But I was really very, very sick in the holidays. And getting back to this level of strength and ability has been tough. I've had to fight through pains in my chest and my legs and my feet. You have no idea. Fortunately, I'm married to an herbalist, and she was able to help with that. But I'm telling you, you can do this. Get up and live. Fight for your life. Start now and enjoy the track. Oh, by the way, way back there in the distance, the reason I'm holding this up is because back there in the distance is the, about, I guess, 10, 15 miles away from here, is the Salesforce Tower. I think last I checked, Donald Trump owns a huge piece of that, which is kind of an odd thing here in the Bay Area, just a kind of a side note. But here's the point. Folks, you get one life. Use it now. Do whatever little you can to build up your strength, whether it's your hands, your feet, your legs, even your neck and your back. Just move so that every little bit you do, I promise you, God will be honored. And in that, you'll be a lot more like Jesus and the apostles and Moses and all those other folks in the Bible. Because, even today, 90%+ of the world still walks. It's just here in America where we have cars everywhere you look. Get out of the car, get off the sofa, get off the bed, get off the chairs, get out of the truck, maybe get off the bicycle, and spend a little time hiking at the end of my 7 miles here. This is Joseph, LifeSource Christian Fellowship. See you tomorrow, talk to you tomorrow, or if you have a need, contact us in the week so that we can be the difference for you. All right, folks, peace.